It would have been Ozzy versus Hot Mash on stream instead of Puff Ditto. Let's see if Ozzy can be as technical as he can against Peach. Peach is gonna have a rough time. Jeez. Not giving him any room to breathe. I guess he didn't care that it was Dreamland because he can still do technical stuff. Oh my gosh. PD Lads Weedle? Yep, PL, PD Lads. Weedle. I say Game 2 he turns it up, but right now he just needs to find something in. Ozzy's just very, very technical, which is really bad when you're in against. When you're playing as Peach. Shoutouts to Galen. Gibbs! Oh, almost. Damn, 3. Oh my gosh, connections all around. Very unfortunate, because in this matchup, you need a crouch cancel, nair, you need an SDI drill, you need to not get grabbed, and you need an SDI if you get grabbed, the upper. Like, a lot of things Peach has to do technical-wise. As a floaty, just to make sure Fox doesn't body her, and Ozzy's very technical, so he can cycle between all that. Drill, you can nair, you can shine, you can turn around and wave shine, you can... I don't see him up till. Ooh, turn around up smash. Ozzy's very inconsistent. If you mean inconsistent in his technical skill, he has two ears and a diploma from his basement telling you that he's very technically consistent. Maybe terrible in neutral game mix-ups, but we don't need to learn that right now. He needs to know that, oh, I can just mix up and punish approach, maybe move around Peach somewhere better. Probably ban on Fountain. No? Ban on FD? No. Sure, what was banned? Ozzy just wants to be technical. Weedle just needs to find the mix-ups. David! It's Weedle's first tournament. I'd like to see him go further, but Ozzy may just be on a technical streak that Weedle can't catch up with in time. Yeah, but if there was one thing to do against Ozzy's brutal approaches being too technical, it's just SDI to drill. But Weedle is very good at edge guarding. Ozzy can't be technical off stage. At least Ozzy's gonna be this bad. Slug. You don't know if Weedle can pull it. Ooh, almost tech chase. He wanted a dash dance though. Yeah, it's too late. Edge guards up here. Up here. Up here. Weedle's like starting to connect a lot of what he gets, and he's getting all the edge guards. So he's got that going for him, but unfortunately, if he gets drilled, shine. Ooh. Dang. Ozzy wanted to go for a triple shine, but the platform was there. He just did a full hop over it and got hit. Ozzy just wants to shine and drill all day. Geo poke. No, caught it. Crash cancel that dash attack. Weedle. Get it back. Back here. Yeah. Ooh, we got some bears there. Come on, Weedle. Find it. Find what you need to do. Don't worry about down smash. He's taking a lot of combos just from not SDI'ing drill. Ooh, missed tech flop. Let's go. Just don't think of the meaty down smash you want to have in that won't. I think he went Falco Marth against Cascade. I think that's what happened. I don't know. People are telling me that he went Falco Marth because he didn't trust his Fox because he has some controller issues. But I don't know what's going on. But he's playing Fox now. He's about to be Weedle. Rogue down smash, gets strong back aired. Like, Weedle's making it back, but I don't think it matters, because the moment he steps out... Oh, the down smash connects. Oh my gosh, is this enough? No. Catches him with a back air. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, okay. Proper DI jab. Oop. Ozzy looking for that up smash. A drill, jab, anything up smash, got it. Weedle's out now. Lost to Aussie.